Good day, everybody. It's Kalinara here, and welcome back to Unreal World. So, what were we doing yesterday? I don't even remember. How much? 22 days? Okay. We had all of these here, but they will take a long time to be prepared too. Should we make more arrows? I think we don't have much. I mean, we have some. And we have more over there, but we can't go there because they're ice is bad. Okay, we are not tired, so there's no point in sleeping. Let's eat a little. And this time let's eat this roasted stuff. Because they will spoil. Or maybe I should go and try to sell them. Maybe. Let's see. Wasn't there a dirt village somewhere? Hey, there's some dude there. Where did the dude go? There was some dude here, just a second ago. I wanna trade with the dude. There he is. Wasn't he somewhere here? Come on, give me the dude. I want to find the dude and trade with him. Okay, he's gone. That sucks. I wanted to trade with random adventure dude. Oh well, nothing we can do about that. Maybe we should adventure a little. Just a eeny weeny bit. Look at new unknown areas. Kinda change to our life. You never know. Nah, I don't care for the bird. Okay, we are getting tired. Maybe we should like settle in a village or something? I don't know. Or maybe we can make our way home. I'm lost. I mean, our home should be around here, right? I'm pretty sure. Let's drink. Because we are super hungry, and then let's eat. I don't really want to sleep here because it's winter. So it would be cold. Does our help us? Okay, I guess down. I'm too high up. Okay, I'm already super tired. And I lay asleep. Okay, we are fine, I think. Okay, we are super tired. Like so. Much better. Where would our dear home base be? Okay, let's eat. Let's drink. And where is our home? That's not us. I mean, that's us. That's still us. So where am I? I'm over there and... Yeah, I should be right at... Actually, that's not home. We have gone way past home. Our home is like in that direction. That was some other settlement. Or not settlement, a shelter. Well, at least not in here. Jeez. Let's eat. Delicious and wonderful. It's so annoying that home is always so hard to find. Or maybe I'm just too easy to get lost. Okay, did I go past it again? So it's right around here somewhere. And there's village somewhere in here. Oh, there's my home. But now I ended up to the village. Oh well, I guess I could do some trading. Let's first sleep a good night. So that we can see something, you know? Let's eat. Good. So this is not where my meat was, or have you stolen it? Or was it in the other village? Could have been in the other village. Is there anything you want from me? Oh, you don't even know me. Cool. But you have nothing for me. Have I been? Of course I have been to this village. But these guys don't know me. What? Why are they vagabond? What does vagabond mean? It's not a tribe. Huh. So am I not near home? Because I don't know any of these people. I'm confused. What do you have? Barley and rye. Don't want any of that. Anything else in here? Peas. Turnips, rye. Oh, bronze brooch. No, thank you. No, 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 no. You have nothing that interests me. How about here? That would be negative. Oh, you have pigs? Huh. I wonder, could I buy a pig and fence it up and be happy with that? Doesn't that sound pretty great? Do I talk to you to get a pig? Which one should I get? A small sow? Would you want a lot of meat for that? I have a lot of meat. It's delicious. And fat and stuff. How about all of these? No, 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 not that much. Okay, fat is unworthy and the roasted cut is unworthy, but you took those. Very marginal. I mean, I guess I need to give like all of these. Halfway only, jeez. All of my meat. Let's see. How about then? Plant arrows? Would you want those? 2/3. I mean, yeah, he did want them. I mean, fur would be worth a lot, but I think it would be worth too much for this. All my bones? Okay, no. Maybe some more food? Like this? No, not that, because there's not much of it. Like this one? Getting promising. Well, how about one of these? Oops. Just a bit more. Another one of these. Or take all of them. Jeez, you still want more. Jeez. Do I even do anything with pigs? To be honest, I don't do anything with pigs. Because, I mean, what can you do with pigs? You can just turn them into meat, and that's not fun. But I guess you don't have anything else. So I guess I'll be just out of here. I said I'll be out of here. The forest is so thick that I cannot get far away from the village. Still not good. Now it's good. So that was a new village I've never been to before, even though it's that close. Interesting. I know that we have the quest to. Was it? Oops, not like that. The quest to get the. You know, the heather flowers, but I don't think they are growing at this time of year. I wonder if I. Not that. Nor that. Nor that. Not that. No. No. Bingo. General sacrifice. Okay, I can't sacrifice for bones. But I mean, I assume you would like something like this fat. You feel comfortable. Cool. It's good to feel comfortable. Let's take a look around. I don't really have anything planned for today, to be completely honest. Yeah, there's nothing here. That's good. I think I can just drop all the bones that I have because what do I need them for? So far, I haven't seen any use for them. And antlers. They don't say anything what they could be for. It says that they are tools. I wonder if that's what I have used for the beating. But that's now a huge amount of bones over there. Let's collect some stones so that we can make more arrows, because we are kinda low on those. Shame that making arrows is not. Oh, there's one arrow. Shame that making arrows is not a way to make the bow skill better. It only makes like carpenter or something like that skill better. Or building. I don't know which one. But oh well, it's fine. At least when we see the next thing we can shoot, we will have arrows to miss. So that's great. There's not really much stones around, or rocks, I mean. Which is kind of a shame. What's that? Ah, it's a tree trunk. Okay. That's cool. No, I don't want to step on the ice. I would die. And I don't want to die yet. Especially as we are doing this good. There's no reason to be morbid. Come on, little rockies. No, I still don't want to step on the ice. It still won't hold me. There's a lot of stones, but not much rocks. No, I don't want to. I think this is starting to be enough. I have 12 rocks. Let's get 15 so that we have a nice equal amount. So there's one. That's 13. 14 and 15. Wow, we went pretty far away. All right. Now, I don't think we have any branches. No, we don't. So we need to get some. From this tree, I guess. Cut branches from this tree. Good. That's enough. And then I need 15 dyeing equipment. So let's start crafting. I guess. Oh, the water is melting. That's interesting. Also, can I shoot you? Throw at the bird. I guess that didn't go too well. Don't throw the club. Okay, at least we tried. But it's interesting that the snow is melting, even though winter hasn't even come yet. So that's kind of interesting. Anyways, let's go take a drink. Thank you. So how are you guys going? Oops, don't want to go there. Being prepared. Oh, that was done. Okay. And this is in early morning. Okay. So I guess we could start tanning this one. Place for soaking. Yeah, I need to break a hole. So hide working. Then this one. By late afternoon. Cool. Very cool. So yeah, the dyeing equipment. Let's start doing that. Utilities scored 5 out of this thing. And straight to work. It's just good that we have a lot of leather or hide, I guess. What was that sound? Oh well, that doesn't matter. Okay, it's freezing again. Interesting. Being prepared and being prepared. The way the ice is melting is pretty interesting looking. Okay, let's rest first. And I guess eat a little. That's cool. And you are probably still taking forever to get ready. I mean, they take a month to get ready. Anyways, let's keep crafting 5 out of these. Okay, I keep hearing something, it seems. Am I loud? Not that I really care. Let's rest again and then let's make the last set of them. And that took care of all of that fur. And also, now I think we have ready stuff over here. Being prepared, and that's done. Let's keep working with it. Then, B. We would have water if this wasn't frozen. Skill, hide working, then this one. And for tanning material, we don't have enough bark. But I don't think we. Okay, we used up the fat as an offering. So I guess we need to. Do we get it from this one? Maybe? Peel bark from this. Rowan or alder? Do I have rowans or alders anywhere? Why did I cut that one down earlier? The one rare rowan or no alder that I had. There must be one somewhere. Is that one? That's alder. Nice. So peel bark from this. Come on, you can do it. Thank you. Then let's just put this going. Skill, hide working, and tan the skin. This one. You first use this one and then this one. Cool. And I guess now we. Oh, that step is complete. Oh no. Pretty by small hours. Let's go to sleep. because we are tired. Close the door and go to sleep. I mean, it would be fun if you would sleep the whole night. Let's eat something. Please. This is done and this is not done. In a few hours, okay. Let's break a hole to here and drink. Very nice, and then let's keep hide working. Just like so, and good, perfect. Okay, it will take some time. So I was doing the arrows. How many cords do I have? 15, okay, so I have them all. So, weapons and arrows. 5. Tying equipment is that one, and let's get to work. How nice. 15 arrows should be good for quite some time. So it should be good. I mean, I am the worst at shooting, so we will probably use all of the arrows by the time we see the first animal. But it's fine. Everything is fine. No, let's not quit now. We are almost ready. Okay, let's rest. One curved arrow, is that any good? That probably won't hit a goal. Let's eat now. Didn't mean to eat that. Let's eat. Okay, that's fine. That's all fine. Let's keep crafting. And 5, and with this cord. Come on, be ready already. And done. Let's go drink. Is this still open? No, it's not. Okay. Let's drink from here. Look out there, it's almost not frozen again. Look. But is that everything the winter gave to us? Is the winter already done? Or was that just kind of like first frozen in? Oh well, I don't know. Hard working, then this one we need water. So let's break a hole. And now skill, hide working, and then this one. Cool. How about this one? That's done. Good. And hide working, then this one. Oh, it's done. Okay. I'm happy with that. Where do we find a proper place to whack this on? I guess we need to fell a tree. Or maybe we should actually... Well, this time let's fell a tree. But for next time, let's make a table. I think we can have a table outside the house. Right? That doesn't sound too stupid. Okay, done. And hard working and tan the skin by beating it up. Cool. Now let's just wait for this to be done. And all should be good. And we have another set of leather. No, hide. Whatever. That's cool, that's all cool. No, I don't want to abort the task. No, I still don't want to. Come on, be ready already. Thank you. I can't move. But I need to go to sleep. To my beautiful house. Let's sleep. And we are very thirsty. Oh hey, the ice is gone. It's summer, woohoo! I don't think it's summer. Summer doesn't happen that fast. Okay, you are done. Let's first eat something. this one. And skill, height working, than this one. Okay, yeah, you are at that point. Let's do this. Very nice. And now I've decided I want to make a table. Like a crafting table. No, this is not Minecraft. Okay. So I guess it's building. Wooden. And table. What do you need? Let's put you in some good place. Like over there. To this position. That seems like a good place. So building, wooden, and table to here. Oh, that can be only inside. But it doesn't fit. My house is too small. If we would have been clever, we would have been just changed the corners. This is the most stupid house. I wonder, can I like destroy this corner and make it the right way around? To make more space. See, building? Yeah, deconstruct. Tree. Cool. I wonder if we get everything back. At least we got something back. So that's cool. Oh, right, we need to deconstruct all of these. Well, I can do that, no problem. Because now we are not freezing and stuff, so it's good to kinda change stuff. I actually wonder if deconstructing that is alright. Okay, now let's sleep. Because we can't see anything. Right. Let's eat. Get up. And drink. And sleep. Because with all the same materials we have here, we can make a better house. Let's push all of these to there. So this will be a straight one. And this will be a straight one. I need to push this away. And this will be a different kind of corner. I'm using the push-in now because in this situation I think it's easier. And push one more time. Okay, so let's reconstruct this corner. So it would be... At least now we don't have to get new stuff, so it's fine. Building, wooden, and it would be northern wall to there. That should be good. Not that we are able to build it, it would seem. Let's eat. Okay, it's already going stale, our food. That sucks. That sucks very much. We can't eat that much meat in this time. Alright, we are retired. Forgot about that. Let's keep doing this. Let's keep resting. And doing this. You know, we have done this a lot before. How's our time? I think I'll leave this episode here. I will reconstruct this house on my own time. Okay, so next time we come here, this is already all done. Gotcha? In that case, I hope you liked it, and bye-bye!